So, Mr. President, you are confirming that you were looking for someone to fill the shoes of a position related to the drug war, because you are talking about drug money and how it corrupts people.
Yes, that is why. So that is why sinabi ko Iglesia ni Cristo.
So,
kasi ang Iglesia ni Cristo normally hindi mo talaga makorrupt. Hindi natatanggap ng pera, alam ko kasi mayor ako. You cannot easily corrupt a member of the Iglesia ni Cristo who is a policeman or soldier. Yan, that is the explanation.
Thank you for the clarification, Mr. President.
Yes, sir.